Hey, I already know something about to say. Why is Fredo reacting to Fredo? All right. I'm right now, you know what I'm saying? I got the silk. I'm like the, I ain't going to push it. 720p, Fredo, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. Let's not ask no questions. Let's not jump down. I don't even know what this intro is. What's good, YouTube? My name is A. Rashad. I'm here reviewing Fredo, Netflix and Chill. He was a little late on that. Now it's Disney Plus. Because, niggas, man, I'm paying $16 for Netflix. I ain't going to lie. Now, I got people in my account, but nah, somebody going to have to come up all that bread. I'm tired of paying the $16. They taxing. I got Disney. I got Verizon. I got Disney Plus for a year free. I'm over there. It's a whole new dick inside this bitch. Beating the cheeks. You feel me? Gang, I slap my own hand. Yeah. $16 is too much for some vagina. I cannot pay for that. I don't know. All I know is at the beginning, he's eating some food with his niggas. You know what I'm saying? That's the best place to... Never mind. Anyways, but yeah, let's get into it. Okay, let's start this off like this. One, he's eating food. They got a lot of food. This guy over there, I don't know why he's holding his plate like he's Black Jesus. Look at him. He's like, I love this food. He can't even talk. He's just eating the food. Let's see y'all the weird stuff. Caitlin and Troy Roscoe.
Yo, she wanna Netflix and chill, but I wanna get rich and build. Yo, look at my left wrist, it's real. She know it ain't right, but left with me still. I'm so high.
Was that Fredo just talking to Fredo? Low key from an angle, Fredo looks like Chris Move if you've ever seen him. And then, splash. We ain't gonna talk about that. That's way too in depth.
But left with me still. I'm so high, my head in the hills. A kilo of crack's a hell of a meal. All of my junkies getting the bill. Them niggas rap, but never the real. Never the real. My girl says she'll leave, but never she will. Never she will. And if she leaves me, I have feelings I'll never reveal. Never reveal. Niggas touch me.
Okay, first of all, I paused at the wrong part. First of all, he said he has feelings that he'll never reveal. Never reveal. So she. Deep down, this nigga Fredo, that he, I really miss you, baby. But he can't let her know that, right? So that's why he eating food with his niggas, right? To replace the fact that he is really heartbroken. That nigga cried to himself. He, where is it? Where that quill at? That good old quill, you know what I'm saying? You take some of that ZZZ quill, you be like, my life is never going to get better. You know what I'm saying? You be out for 6 months, you know what I'm saying? And you try to get in the gym, but you're too depressed to do it. Oh, my. And you cry in the car on the way to a Super Bowl party? Oh! That was me. That was my life.
The gang sliding out right this second. Life in the game, guns in the range. None of my niggas don't fight with Tekken. Yo, I need to find a rebel. Cause I live a life of crime. And when it comes to my time to die, I might not be able to find a heaven. Violate that night, we get em. Can't trust guys, change like the weather. Ocean water, diamond treasure. I see your drip, but mine is wet.
King of the that was streets, the tough effect the right chair. There.
Fuck you haters, I'm feeling to swear. She like when I pull it and grip on her hair. Pull up on them in the whip of the year.
Hey, looking at me right now, huh, bro? I'm here to tell you why you should sub to Zay Rashad Gaming, okay? Now hear me out. Have you ever wanted to see something weird like... Was I a psychopath in this game? I feel like I was. There is something I can have. Your life, bitch. What would be down here? Except for a beautiful sight. And sometimes you just don't... Oh, something to murder. Oh, never mind. Oh, is that your child? He's dead. What about you? Oh, you're in pain. Oh, my. Come on. You can avenge them. Just kidding. You can. I slayed your whole clan. And I will say, oh my god! Oh my god, I didn't know he was there.
Pull up on them in the whip of the year. Cutting them off, my scissors are near. Bro caught a murder, he's still in the clear. My girl knows that I'm killing the rip. Killing the rip. Signing the papers and now I'm a millionaire. A millionaire. Girl say I'm unreal, but girl, I'm as real as your hair. Still in the hook and my niggas are there. Lot of hate that I'm feeling.
Hold on, let me hear that. That's real estate. Because I be fucking with some bald head bitches. Hold on. What'd he say?
Now I'm a millionaire. A millionaire. Girl say I'm unreal, but girl, I'm as real as your hair.
I said I'm unreal, but I'm as real as your hair. Dang. That was a little play on it. She's like, oh my God, you gonna talk about my hair? I mean, I haven't seen a shorty with a Brazilian. Usually because I only mess with women with actual real hair. Even if it's not like, you don't gotta have hair all the way down here. Even if you got your natural stuff, I don't care. But all the people I see with Brazilians be, pause, some badass niggas. And I do mean that. These come through face, be clean as crap. If they was in the club, you pull up, hey, nigga be there. You go, hey, hold up. Something is different. This is a little weird. Why is there two swords touching? And those are two cocks. I'm talking about y'all cock rubbing, okay? You're into it. Live your life. But you know what I'm saying? They be having the Brazilians, and it be clean. It don't be that cheap stuff neither. Meanwhile, you got your regular hoes. Y'all here with holes in your underwear. You got some of that bull crap on. You know where you got that. You know where you got that. That came out of a hood store. And you copped them hood store Air Forces to match it, too. I ain't mad at you. He said what? Tell you what, buddy. Give it to you for 45. It was originally 50. You got it for the 45. And he threw the weave in there for the 15.
Killing the hook of my niggas are there. Lot of hate that I feel in the air. Guns in the show, yeah, we bring it in there. Now I'm feeling prepared. Yo, she want a necklace and chill. But I want to get rich and build. Yo, look at my leprous, it's real. She know it ain't right, but left with me still. I'm so high, my head in the hills. A kilo of crack's a hell of a meal. All of my junkies,
that is a hell of a meal.
Them niggas rap, but never the real, never the real. My girl says she'll leave, but never she will, never she will. And if she leaves me, I have feelings I never
reveal,
never reveal. Niggas touch me, the gang sliding out right this second. Life in the game, guns in the range. None of my niggas don't fight with tech. Yo, I think I lied to mention. When Fred was broke and stuck, I felt like all of my hope was up. I couldn't find you guys for helping. It was love when riding sentence. They'll be mad when you pass.
Hey, that's what I like to see. You want to know what's cool about that? It's little certain things that I notice. For him, his voice goes really well with it. I'm going to have to end up getting a different mic. But look at this right here. Same microphone. That's a Shure SM7B, I want to say. So that's pretty dope, man. It makes me feel official. You know what I'm saying? Officially in debt because I had to pay for all this. But you know what I'm saying? I'll be out here.
I had a Bentley. Pussy tight, can't find an entry. But it's mine and I slide in plenty. Man, we used to throw pounds at the edge of the wall. I'm talking the edge of the wall. My teachers was looking for me and my niggas, but we wasn't ever in school. Now I make pounds at the end of a call. Who would have thought that Fred would bull? Jumped in the game, I ain't read the rules. When jail niggas phone, I accept the calls. You should know how I'm feeling today. I hit the track for a minimum wage. If I didn't rap, I'd be still in a cage. We ain't close, so she's feeling away. Told my dog, we're big in the game. You kill the ops, I kill the game.
Visit my hey! Table, still in no hey, Fredo! Hey! You know we light skin. What is this crap? You better take it. Y'all got no utensils? Y'all just grabbing it? What is wrong with y'all? What do y'all do? What's wrong with y'all? Y'all just... Yo, I swear, if I check in the comment section and everyone's like, no, Maz, no use utensils. Y'all say something stupid like that, I swear I will fly to UK. And I will slap one of y'all. I ain't gonna slap all y'all because I'm gonna get shot up. I'm probably just gonna in there and get shot up. You know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna be there. I'll be there. Y'all are crazy. I'm not even joking on this. This is no sarcasm. I would panic. Just someone just touching the food. I'm a damn germaphobe.
You kill the ops, I kill the game. Visit my show, don't go stealing no chains, cause the industry's quick to be feeling away. She's all on heroin, feeling for veins. Seeing that young, the feeling is strange. New York's big, I live in a maze. Last week I lost two of my women for days. When we poked up, she was slipping away. Real talk, he's lucky he's living today. These days I can't even finish my plate. So it's only right, my niggas. She wanna Netflix and chill, but I wanna get rich and build. Yo, look at my leprous, it's real. She know it ain't right, but left with me still. I'm so high, my head in the hills. A kilo of crack's a hell of a meal. All of my junkies getting the bill. Them niggas rap, but never the real, never the real. My girl said she'll leave, but never she will, never she will. And if she leaves me, I have feelings I'll never reveal, never reveal. Niggas touch me, the gang sliding out right this second. Life in the game, guns in the range. None of my niggas don't fight with Tekken.
Hold on. What was that? Look, hey. What was that? Was that like a dap or like a pretend stab? It's like, ha ha. We do stab people. Oh, the cover art is basically her sucking them off. Okay. that adds a little character to it. I respect that. It's a little bit different now. Let me go ahead and check the comment section. All right, I didn't catch it by his accent. My yard is so big, my house is a maze. Last week, I lost two of my women for days. I didn't catch that line. All right, that is a hard flex. That is a dope-ass flex right there. When you get given the Oscar in the car, Fredo is always the safe option. Honestly, a lot of the UK artists should be played over here in America. Like I said, I said in the other video, but, you know, this is my foreign say page. This is my main page. OFB. Like, I'll be blasting them. They, yo. You say you love me, would you hold this smoke? Like, I'd be blasting the hell out of that. But some of the songs could be blasted. It's just that whole generic, oh, who wants to listen to someone that sounds like that? These were the same people also who just a couple years ago would be like, I ain't trying to listen to no girl rapper. Oh, nah, I can't do that. It's that type of thinking. These are also the same people that are going comments and be like, stupid American, y'all are dumb. Like, it's that type of people, aka school shooters. Those are those type of people, all right? They jack off reverse grip. You can't trust them. You cannot trust the mans, all right? Do not trust them, all right? With that being said, if you have any other videos you would like me to react to that you know that I would probably like, and don't give me no sometimes y'all be giving me some basic stuff. It'd be that, listen to this music, and it'd be the same beat, the same style, the same rap crap. He gets arrested 3 days later, rinse, repeat. I'm tired of that crap. Give me some good music, all right? It don't got to be super lyrical neither. It's just some good music. With that being said, it's Erashad.